So thus, that same God who told me I had to fight for my child one day in school at 17 years old, you know, the child they kidnapped in Oklahoma at 26 years old, 7 days, 5 months, is when God revealed unto me that dream that he gave me at 17 was for such a time as this, to go to law school. To declare my independence in a country that has kept me bound for too long, but I ignored the spirit of the Lord. So the Lord took me to Washington, D.C. and showed me the Howard University I was supposed to go to law school. Turned back to, to college. Nope. I let my ex follow me from Miami and took her back and sidetracked from the Lord. The devil's a great devil. He will use what you love most to this. So the Lord brought me to that West Palm Beach to show me that the mailman walked 2 hours, no, 2 days every day to deliver mail. I could walk 2 hours. Thank you. Glory to my God. Again, the Lord took me to that courthouse